What a thoughtful asshole parking on the blue line.